The existence of Wiser here is to transform the lives of the girls here, given the history that before the advent of Wiser, girls' secondary education attainment was very low. In return, in the community, they have mentees in all the local primary schools. Whereas before Wiser, the girls here had no hope for attainment of secondary education and competing to attain that marks enough to get them to secondary.
Like me being in this school, I feel as if I have the direct entry to university.
Now girls in primary have a hope that all of them are working hard to come into Wiser.
I want to be a cardiologist because my father, he died because of that heart disease. And if I could be a cardiologist, I know I could have helped.
There was no girl in Muru who had graduated from public school, and that made a negative impact. There was no role model. So people were looking at girls in Muru just like the people who are not beneficial in the community, and even themselves, they regarded themselves as just people who are not valued.
As a mother, I'm very happy and pleased with the school called Wiser, because later, before we started the Wiser, our girls used to be pregnant before completing their primary education, secondary education, but now we are happy and we are proud of our Wiser, because many girls of us are now completing secondary. Some of them are now joining the university.
After my parents died, I said, what will come of me, because I don't have parents? If it were not because of Wiser, I know like right now I would have gotten married with maybe 4 kids. But now I'm a single girl and I'm so proud to study. My books are my husband and they are my kids. And after my books, I know I will get a very responsible husband who will take care of me. Instead of rushing to get married, I stay with my books and then I wait for the right time.
Aliwasaliti wanacheleo kwa sababu wanacheleo ndio walichagua ili waende pale. Wapi? Bungeni?
Actually, I'm an orphan. I didn't have the school fee. They came and took us from our primary school, and we went there. So they provided us with everything. Yeah, we were sponsored there. By now, I'm teaching at Nyakondo Secondary School. Yes, I am still waiting to join another institution in September.
Currently, I'm working here. I teach English, Kiswahili, history, and agriculture. I'm just trying to show other students or the students at Nyakondo Secondary School the importance of learning. Actually, if it were not for Wiser, I could not see any life ahead.
Hopefully, if I get a chance, I will go and study abroad. And then I will link the studying there and also the studying in Kenya. And then I will come back to the community and bring back what I've learned abroad to this society.
Before the coming of Wiser, there was a problem of girl child education in Muru. And indeed, it was a real problem, because there was no concern of girls' education in Muru. People, the parents, the community in general were really not very much concerned. But from the year 2002, that is the time when the Dr. Rose and the co-founder, Dr. Doverman, came in Muru, and I think they had that in mind.
Believe it or not, enrollment in class 8, girls, is the same as boys' enrollment. Maybe different by 6 or 7 pupils. But to me, that's just amazing that we now have gender parity or gender equality. Class 8 girls are as many as Class 8 boys. And nowadays, every girl wants to come to Weiser, and they're feeling much more empowered to stay in school because they have that goal. Even if they don't get a chance at Weiser, they're thinking already, how can I continue my education?